and South Putnam as well. Third quarter, we are tied at 26. The Lady Eagles break through first. Chloe Custis, two of her 23 points, which was a game high, giving South Putnam a two-point lead. Check out these moves as well. South Putnam's Alex Brasher. How about up and under for two? Give her some style points there. Eagles lead by four. You can only keep the shorter sisters down for so long, though. Delaney gets the steal, goes back the other way. How about the and one at the end of this play? Sullivan trims the lead down to one. Then it's Gracie shorter time. Back over to Brianna Perkinson. Back over to Gracie for three. She's open. She nails it. Swish. It's a one-point basketball game. Again, how about another assist from Perkinson to Delaney down low. Count the bucket here. A close game down the stretch. Fourth quarter time. Still close. Arrows down, but not out of it here. This three ball is missed, but Claire Williams gets the rebound and put back for the score for Sullivan. But South Putnam makes the plays down the stretch, including a nice and one here to close it out. They beat Sullivan by 8, 58-50. The final, Lady Eagles take control of the WIC West Division.